Good morning, children. How are you all today? Now, children, yesterday we have learned a new small letter. Do you remember? Which one was it? Correct, letter N. Now, today we are going to learn another small letter. But before we start, I want to ask you, have you completed your home fun activity? And was it easy for you to write letter N? Small letter N? I'm sure you have completed your activity and I'm sure you are trying to write your work and do it very, very neatly. Come on, now let's move to today's letter. Today we are going to do another letter. We are going to do letter M. We are going to do letter M. Now, tell me, what sound does M make? Do you remember? M says M. M says M. Okay? Now again, today I'm going to show you a few pictures that start with letter M. And I want you to repeat the same after me. Okay, children? Come on. Let's take a look now. M says M. M says M. M for monkey. M says M. M for mushroom. M says M. M for moose. M says M. M for mouse. M says M. M for melon. M says M. M for mop. M says M. M for milk. M says M. M for moon. M says M. M for mango. So children, today we have heard the sound of M. M. M says M. And we have today seen which M, capital or small? Correct, we have seen small M. Now children, let me show you how to write small M. Okay, so are we ready? Come on, let's take a look. Children, now I would like you to open your Pencil Time English book. See, the book on the screen is the Pencil Time English book. Okay. I would like you to open page number 9. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Okay. So, children, now I'm going to read what is written on top. Okay. Stick pictures of objects whose name begins with M. Okay, so what you have to do is, with the help of mummy or daddy, you have to find pictures that begin with letter M. Like it can be monkey, it can be mop, it can be any other picture, but it has to start, the first letter has to start with letter M. Okay, and then you are going to tell mummy to cut the picture and stick it. You are going to stick it on the page. I want very, very neat work, children. Okay. Children, I want you to open page number 10 in your Pencil Time English book. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write the date in the box that I have drawn. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let's write letter M. Again, you can see the dark dot, right? We have to always start from the dark dot, from top. Okay, come on, let's write. So you will start from here. You will go straight down. Then you will go up. One bumpety. Up another bumpety. Okay, M. Come on, start from top. Down. Again go up. One bumpety down, up again, another bumpety. Okay? M. Come on, let's try it again. Start from top. Come down. Go up. One bumper T. Go up. Another bumper T. Okay? M. Come down. Go up. One bumper T. Go up. Another bumper T. Okay, children, like this, you're going to trace and complete page number 10. Children, after you complete page number 10, I want you to open page number 11. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top over here. Okay, thank you, parents. Now, children, again, we are going to write small m, and when we write small letters, we write it in the two blue lines. Okay, so come on. Again, look at the dark dot starting on top. Okay, we are going to always start from the top. Come on, let's start. So, you will start from top, come down, again go up, one bumper T, another bumper T. M. Start from top, come down, up again, one bumper T, another bumper T. M. Start from top, come down, up again, one bumper T, another bumper T. Okay? Start from top, come down, up again, one bumper T, another bumper T. M. So children, when you are writing the letters, you are going to say the name of the letter. You're going to say like this, start from top, come down, up again, one bumper T, another bumper T, M. Okay, like this, children, you're going to complete the whole page. Okay, children, I hope you have understood how to write letter M. And till we meet again, bye.